From the day that I was born, this has been my birthright.
Blessed by the elders of his family, adorned with the chief's beads.
He is the head of the table. He is the tribal chief, our cousin, Roman Reigns!
Jimmy and Jey Uso, a valuable part of this reign.
He is my blood. He is my family.
I do anything you tell me to do, Uso.
And the Usos again doing the dirty work for the champion.
Family's supposed to lift each other up.
I'm the tribal chief. I'm the head of your table. So that means I can do whatever it is I want to do.
You out there saying we, us, I run this. This is all mine.
I didn't tell you to come out of here.
You're going to obey me.
Once you started to show my brother he ain't worth nothing, you are nothing without me.
All that stops right here.
You out. And I'm out too. What you think, you the tribal chief now, huh? All I did for you, Uso, was watch your back. Do what family do. I've been your right-hand man for 3 years, Uso. Through the mud, through the trenches. No questions asked, because you're my tribal chief. Because I believed in you, man. I believe you can lead this company, and most importantly, Uso, I really believe you can lead this family.
Love you, man.
But you broke this family. And now I gotta do what I have to do, Uso.
This is what this is all about. I don't want it. I don't need it. I'm done. I'm done with all of it. I don't want it anymore. You want it, it's yours.
Is in the blood. This is tribal combat now. That means anything goes.
Do the elders know about this?
It was their ideals. When you lose, you ain't gonna be tribal chief no more.
Lil Jey, you must have forgot. You think I ain't ran this business for almost a decade now? You can't beat me, Jey. Lil Jey, you can't beat me. And I want to know what's going through your mind right now that you actually think that you can beat me.
Do you believe in miracles? Jey did it. Jey has beat Roman Reigns.
It's because I already beat you. And at SummerSlam,
the culture, my family, the spirit of my ancestors,
tribal combat is happening.
So I can whoop your ass. One more time!
Roman Reigns puts the championship, he puts his tribal chief status on the line against Jey Uso in his